long have you been listening? A long time. How old are you?
5.
Have you been skating for 5 years?
I don't know.
How about 3 years? How long have you been skating?
2.
Are you 14 right now? 24? 34? Frog Pond, Freddy! Let's hear it for Freddy! Hey! Frog Pond, Freddy!
have a lot of champagne, and head out onto the ice. There they go. Let's hear it for Team Excel. Champagne to skate like that. Ladies and gentlemen, you're the best audience in the world. Let's hear it. He'll be 13 years old in just 2 weeks, so early happy birthday. Ladies and gentlemen, here is Philip Baker. deserve it. How about that, folks? 2.5 revolutions on the spot. Somehow, Philip, I think they're getting smaller, folks. As the show goes on, the skaters get smaller. So here we have our club members' group number from the Skating Club of Boston. They've been practicing very hard. They're almost in position. And they'll be skating to Favorite Thing. So before they start, let's give them a little encouragement. Come on, they need a little encouragement. There. All right, Maestro, Favorite Things. Bunny hop, bunny hop, bunny hop, bunny hop, bunny hop. Skaters, come on over. And spiral. There. Well done. Yeah, let's hear it for there. o'clock.
Oh.
From the street comes the cry of the rooster in search of the hen. And Paris is Paris again. Stars on their feet looking down on the sweet intertwining of women and men. And Paris is Paris again.
And it is really, really difficult for a skater because it takes away a little depth perception. So I want to make sure you see all their fancy footwork because these young ladies are heading off to Richmond, Virginia, and I think they're going to do just fine. Congratulations. Best of luck at the Eastern Championships in Richmond. All the best.
I don't want to talk about the things we've gone through, though it's hurting me. Now it's history.